Senior Senator Chuck Schumer is calling for a federal investigation of high airfares. Tonight, he's questioning why prices aren't dropping along with fuel costs. Schumer says with holiday travel quickly approaching, the high cost of flying is painfully apparent to thousands of people. He is calling for the Department of Justice and the Department of Transportation to investigate why those airfares are so high, despite what he's described as record airline profits and rapidly declining fuel costs.
And what adds insult to injury, a lot of the airlines, when prices were going up, added a surcharge, a fuel surcharge. Well, that fuel surcharge is still on the tickets, even though prices are going down.
According to the senator's office, airline industry profits will jump by nearly $20 billion this year and $25 billion next year. Meantime, oil prices have dropped by nearly half of what they were in June.